Well, yes, I mean, probably, you know, but what would be the point in that when, in my opinion, we are put here to solve problems? And the race problem is the biggest problem between people that exist on the planet. That's the conclusion I have come to. That's the priority. Everybody on the planet should say, my priority, my reason for breathing, my reason for breathing is to spend all the time that I possibly can trying to figure out ways and means of replacing the system of white supremacy with the system of justice. Why? Because the system of white supremacy is the biggest stumbling block, the biggest barrier to the production of justice on the planet that we call Earth.
Okay.
That's the conclusion I have come to.
Alrighty.
So everybody should wake up in the morning and go to bed at night trying to do everything they can to think about ways. What can I do? What can I do as an individual person to end racism and replace it with justice?
Alrighty.
As my assignment for being on this planet. That I have a creator. The creator gave me an assignment. The assignment is to do what? Solve problems. Now, how did I come to that conclusion? Because we got problems. So if you got problems, you look around and say, now, wait a minute. How many problems do I have? Well, you got all kinds. You got thousands. You got thousands of problems. All right? From the time you get out of bed, even going to bed, you got a problem going to bed. When you go to bed, how to go to bed, where's the bed that you're going to go to bed, all right? And how are you going to get a bed to go to? See, you got all kinds of problems around you all the time.
Yes, sir.
And we were created in a universe, and we were dumped off in it by a creator, or creators, some people say, different gods, or a god that put us here and gave us problems to solve.
Okay.
Whatever created us could have put us here with no problems to solve. But
yes,
we were given problems because we have problems. That's mm-hmm. why we know it.
Alrighty.
And we were given tools, hands, eyes, a brain, feet, legs, vaginas, phalluses, all right, to solve problems. Wiring systems, I mean, that are called nerves and whatnot.
Yes, sir.
That house things that we can't even really fully understand, called emotions and whatnot. All of this is supposed to be to solve problems.
Solve problems.
And the biggest problem when we look around, what is the problem that gets in everybody's way in every area of activity? Economics, education, entertainment, labor, law, politics, religion, sex, and war. The biggest problem that keeps coming up in every last one of those areas of activity, regardless of which way you go, is what color somebody is. Everybody runs into that and starts squabbling about it. Can't get an education without talking about color. All right? Wait a minute. I mean, how are we going to go about getting this education? We got different people of different colors here. All right? So what kind of system are we going to set up? All right? We've got to really think about this. What kind of economic system are we going to have? Who's going to get how much money? I mean, and who's going to spend time and energy doing this and doing that? The area of labor, who's going to do certain types of work? Certain types of work we categorize as easy work. Certain types of work we categorize as hard work. They call it hard labor, okay? Well, we're going to have to do that on the basis of color. You're going to do labor on the basis of what color somebody is? Oh, yeah. I mean, we're going to do everything on the basis of what color somebody is. This is all about what color somebody is. Well, what about religion? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, you just can't put all people together, I mean, you know, in harmony and whatnot. I mean, no, you're going to have religious squabbles. You're going to have religious wars. And the base of it is the reason most people can't practice it, their religion. You know, that is supposed to be all about carrying out God's will, but they run into a color problem. And they say, well, do we, you know, certain things we just can't do. I mean, you know, and I mean, you know, for God, I mean, you know, without considering what color somebody is. I mean, you know, we've got to stop and go back to the drawing board on this.
Mm-hmm.
Sex, for sure. All right. How many different people of different colors are you going to have mix and match, I mean, when it comes to sex? Oh, well, now sex is very important now, so we got to consider color now. When we start talking about bedtime and sexual intercourse and all that, mm-hmm. we got to consider color.